LootQuest has their winner update. Oh, what's this? This is new. Make it rain gifts for the entire server. 299 Robux. Imagine buying that. I see a gift over here, so let's pick it up. What will it give me? Open small gift. Okay. Wow, 19 diamonds. What a scam. Actually, diamonds are a new currency, and it looks like we spend them on boosts. So these are new. Maybe there's not going to be pets anymore? Oh, but I like pets. So according to this index, there's still a sword I never got from the bandit general. So I'm going to kill a bunch of generals until I get it. Oh, and here come my fans. I like collecting everything. Come here, general. So let's keep killing generals until I get that rare sword. And another gift. Oh, 13 diamonds again. Garbage. But here's another gift, so maybe they'll start to add up. This one's also 13 diamonds. And here's the bandit king. I'm gonna kill him really quickly. Oh yeah, I'm way stronger than you now. But he didn't drop me anything. What a scam. And more gifts. Oh, that one only had 10 diamonds. Oh, but that one had 19. Come here, general. Give me your rare sword. Or give me nothing. The king also has a couple of swords that I haven't gotten. Here come the fans. Come on, boys. Let's go. Just gotta delete a bunch of swords here. And why is my stupid platinum sword equipped? I'm so stupid. It's been equipped this whole time. Now, this sword should one-shot everything. I should be able to one-shot generals now. Die. Yeah, easy. This king I should one-shot too. Haha, 1.81 million. I'm strong. Come here, king. Easy. I can now fuse the bandit slayer. He only does 79 damage, though. I haven't gotten these two yet. Die, loser. Oh my god, a big gift. Come here. Wow, 34 diamonds. I'll take this one as well. Wow, that one gave me 38. And now let's kill this general. And he doesn't drop me anything. Oh, what's this portal? Teleport to the AFK chamber. Oh, so I guess I just sit here AFK and I can get diamonds? Okay, that's lame. All right, we're back. See you later, fans. Die, general. A special gift spawned in your zone. Okay, we gotta find it. Where is it? I'm zoomed all the way out. Where's this special gift? Come on, king, give me the rare. This guy's fighting with the candy cane. How do I get the candy cane? I have no idea where the special gift is, though. I'm gonna kill the king one more time and then move on. Come here, loser. Haha, 9.69 million. The king isn't dropping his swords. So let's go to the desert and fight Pharaoh and try to get this gold sword. See you later, fans. We go from snow to desert instantly. Come here, stupid guard. Yeah. Oh, I got the refined Kopesh. So I can now fuse this. And now I just need one more evolved. And it'll probably be better than my current sword. Once again, it says a special gift has spawned. Oh, it's over there, but this guy's about to steal it. No. I just got the Bane of Babylon. I'm killing Pharaoh. That's the purple one. And I didn't even do anything. It's still weaker than my current sword. But now I want the gold one. Okay, that guy just killed him in one shot. Now I can fuse another Kopesh. Die, Pharaoh. Oh, yeah. Come on, get him, boys. Yeah. Time to kill Pharaoh again. Ow! Help me, fans! Help! Die. Oh, I think I can kill him. Yeah. I can make another magnificent Kopesh. So now I got two of them. If I make it golden, I'll be really strong. Come here, give me some. Die, Pharaoh. Dude, stop! Sussy. Oh, I'm level 25. Yay. It's time for a new server. That sussy loser kept one-shotting the Pharaoh. He craves attention. I'll fight Pharaoh with this guy. Nice leg, by the way. Oh, get Pharaoh, go! Yeah, another Bane of Babylon! I just need one more before I can fuse. But I got another purple, so now I can make a magnificent, and this one will be better than my blue one. Ow, I'm getting hit! Ah, run away! Oh my god, this chest is huge! What's it give me? Only 30 diamonds? That's stupid. What is this guy? Are you an alien? My gems are filling up almost instantly, so I'm gonna upgrade in the pirate. Give me the 52,000 storage. I'll take this one. And yeah, that one too. Now I got a ton of storage. Let's see if I'm strong enough for the Pirate Cove. This guy's 2,000 health. Yeah, I one-shot them. Oh, that guy's so strong. He just two-shot me. Well, hey, Doge. I've been waiting for you. Come on, Doge. Let's kill Pharaoh. Oh, it's my other Doge. Greetings, Doges. Oh, he does 5 million damage. No one's at the Pharaoh, so this is my chance. Leave him to me, Doge. Come here, loser. Yeah, yeah. No, Doge, finish him. Thank you. Oh, I got another Bane of Babylon. Now I can finally fuse them. It does 1,200 damage. It's now my best sword, but I still haven't gotten this unique one yet. Oh, my doges are so strong. I can now fuse 3 of these Kopeshes, and doing so gives me 3 magnificence. So when I fuse these, I now have a godly, but I'm going to keep using my Bane of Babylon because it's epic. And it does more damage. Come here. Look, I can take him on my own. Yeah. Give me another Bane of Babylon. Help me, doges. Get him. Ah! My doges didn't help. Come here, Pharaoh. Give me the legendary. This actually levels up the sword, which is really nice. It's now level 4, and it does 1,400 damage. So I'm gonna keep killing Pharaoh and level it up. I now 3-shot the Pharaoh, and that's because my sword is now level 6, and each level it gains 100 in damage. This is getting me strong for the Pirate Cove. Oh, come here, Pharaoh. Yeah, 1, 2, Easy. I can now fuse another Kopesh, but it's the legendary I want. Come on, Pharaoh, drop it for me. Oh, another Bane. Come on, Pharaoh, give it to me. He dropped it! Ra's Divine Blade. Oh my god, it does 1,000 damage at level 1. It's not nearly as strong as my epic, though. I've gotten it to level 11 and it has 1,800 damage, and I'm not gonna farm 3 of them. Okay, boys, let's go to Pirate Cove. Hopefully, I now do enough damage. We'll get away from all that desert. Oh, so much brighter here. Come here, stupid pirate. Yeah, I almost one-shot them. My god, they still do a ton of damage. Oh, I just walked into his attack. So the cutlass only does 600 damage. Definitely not gonna use it. But the quartermaster drops this super rare sword here. I want to farm him, but he kills me in one shot. I'm gonna need my doges to help me. Come on, boys. So if I stand behind the... Oh, okay. Oh, this big gift fell on my head. Give me some diamonds. Thank you. Come here, you sussy pirate. Yeah. A special gift spawned. Where? There it is. I'm gonna get it first. Yay. Let's see what it has. A festive tree? 10% chance. Oh, but it only does 175 damage. But look how cool it is. Let me show all my doges. Yeah, look at my sword. Oh, another special gift spawned. Where is it? No, you stupid sussy kid. This gift is mine. Give it to me. I got a candy cane. Oh, it just got deleted? Oh, it got deleted because my inventory's full. Oh, how sussy. Well then, let's delete all these stupid swords. I'm gonna level up this divine blade for a bit. Look how cool it is. I want to see how much damage it gets per level. Oh, a quartermaster, get him. Ah, yeah. So it's now level 2 and it only got 50 more damage, but I don't care. I'm going to keep using it. Ah, no. Oh, I'm stupid. The sword looks too cool to not use. Well, come here, you loser. Yeah, I two-shot these pirates, so that's nice. But I think this evolved Bane of Babylon is just better, so I guess I'll use it. Gonna need it for Blackbeard here. Yeah, oh, he just one-shotted him. Come here, quartermaster. Can I 1v1 him yet? Come on. Yeah, I got the scimitar. That does 1200 damage at level 1. So let's equip that. Actually, I'm not gonna equip it. Sharp cutlass! Only 800 damage. So I'm not gonna use it. I'm just gonna stick with this one until I max level it. Until I find a sword that's better at level 1 and I'm dead. So just gotta kill a ton of these pirates. And I need $1,000,000 to unlock the volcano. That's gonna take a bit. So let's keep killing stupid pirates. Come here, quartermaster. Yeah. Now I can fuse a scimitar. And the evolved one at level 1 does 2100 damage. So I'm definitely gonna use it. Oh, a jeweled scimitar! Thanks, doges! And this one at level 1 does 1500 damage. I'm actually going to equip it. It'll start doing a lot more damage as it gets levels. Actually, scratch that. I'm just gonna use that one. Oh, I can now fuse a sharp cutlass, but it only does 1400 damage. So I'll stick with the one I currently have. Let's get the big gift. Kill this quartermaster. And there's a gift going crazy in the ocean. And this kid just got it. I have made a magnificent sharp cutlass. And at level 1, it does 2450. So I'm gonna use it. I can only imagine how much damage a godly one does. So I'm gonna keep farming until I get it. But now I just made a magnificent scimitar. And at level 1, it does 3600 damage. Guess I'm using this now. Oh, special gift. Where is it? Oh, it's way over there. I'm never gonna get it. Oh, it's mine. I'm taking it. Let's see what I get. Oh, a stupid candy cane. It only does 45 damage. We must kill Blackbeard together. This is our final mission for the day. Come on, doges. Let's go. Come here, Blackbeard. You're nothing. Yeah. Oh, I'm so strong. Ah, help. Oh.